Good morning. Today we are visiting the butterfly habitat at Discovery Kingdom in Vallejo, Northern California. I had been coming to Discovery Kingdom since September 2018, and the butterfly habitat was always closed, and I couldn't figure out why. But now it is May 2019. And the butterfly habitat is finally open. And I asked the employees why it had been closed for so long. And they told me it was because during the winter months, when it's really cold, the butterflies basically just don't come out. They like to hide. But right now it's May and it is finally getting warmer and the butterflies are out. They're very active. So in this video, you're going to see a lot of butterflies flying around, and it's really fun. Enjoy!
And you know these are all tropical?
I didn't know that.
Oh, you...
Thank you.
watching.
Like that.